Hello and welcome back to Snowrunner. I am RadiatedBru, and this might just be the last time we're in Michigan for a while. We're finally doing the task, threatening accident. This is one that we attempted a very long time ago with the old Fleet Star, and we grabbed them all. All the oil barrels. I think we had three, maybe. Not four. I think we had three. And we started our way up a switchback incline on the east side of the river, making our way to the top so that we could head over by the fuel station to deliver it. At which point, we flipped. Which truck was that? That was the twin steer that took the damage, not the Fleet Star, I think, on that second hit there at the bottom. But the plan here for today, I'm going to go grab the oil barrels and I'm going to tow them up the one little stretch of the hill. And up at the top of the hill is going to be setting the twin steer. And I'll just set them on the twin steer, and then the twin steer can deliver the four barrels. I wish I could grab a tree further down. Didn't need it. All right. This looks like a dandy spot to park. We're going to start out by grabbing the oil barrel that's on the westernmost side of the river bend. The easiest way down is going to be this little trail that heads off left before we go to the dam. Some of you may recognize this as the old trail we took, the White Western Star, back to the garage via this trail. That was a struggle, especially at that point right there, getting past those rocks. Just remember, repair the suspension on the Western Star. Makes it way better as far as recovering that truck goes. All right. It is across there. We do have suspension. I'm gonna try to get past it before I actually grab it. Thank you. Now, to get to where the rest of them are, we have to go around the river. There's a crossing further down, and we head up the hill and then back up that ridge before we drop back down towards the beach. I'm going to try to grab the two here on the west side, then I'll make my way down the east bend of the river to grab the last two and head back north. That is our noble plan. Hopefully we do not have fuel issues. That is something that could arise. Do you believe we have to head up the hill? Yes. Up the hill we go. first two are secured. We're ready to try to make our way up the hill to where we're going to find the twin sphere. Patiently waiting for its four oil barrels. First barrels have been secured. We are off to get the last two. And that was significantly easier coming up that path than the original one we tried. So there's the first barrel straight ahead, but we actually need to go get this one first. We'll grab that one on the way back. That way we're not carrying that extra weight all the way down the beach. So we're going to come out here, skirt along the beach, cross over, grab that, and not go up the switchbacks. Turn around, go back up the beach. That's the plan. That is the plan. Should have enough fuel, I believe. We'll see. It's going to be close. Could have stolen from some from the twin steer up there, but I didn't think about it. definitely going to have to rethink this route. I think there's an area we can jump through the trees, perhaps. Not skirt around the beach. Yeah, I think we're going to have to go around that by the house. The way. Full speed ahead. It's really actually not a bad spot to cut through the trees. So we're gonna avoid tipping. We're gonna avoid getting stuck. We're gonna avoid hazards. That's the goal. Into it a little bit. I'm gonna position myself to back down there. See if it can reach it. Oh yeah. We're gonna go out as far as we can, grab it, drag it back. Woohoo! And we're stuck. Get us moving a little bit. There we go. Had to get creative with our winching. Oh, just like that. To the fuel station! But we're not getting there in a hurry. Stump is rich. Thought about it and I didn't do it, but we're definitely cutting through here because that stump is right in the way on the other side. Hopefully we don't catch a stump in here. Oh, perfect. Oh, there's another. Oh my gosh. Should have brought a truck and a flatbed, not the twin steer. Just wanted to give the old girl a little more love. We made it out. These are going over here to the fuel station. Let's do the other one. Cargo management. There we go. And last barrel. We've done it. Did that say there was a new task? Don't mess with me. There better not be another new task. I do believe that is it. Let's check our task. Michigan, 95%. What? Where's that at? It's in Smithfield Dam. What? Is that the only one we've got left? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, there is a new event. The pain. I thought that was it. Next time. Next time. Peace.